Advertising for boomers.
Sorry.
Are they hanging on? They're really driving.
Yeah.
They will reach it.
Someone pulling your menu
now. on, Jerry.
Come on.
There's another big one coming down.
It's a good looking one now.
Where's the boys with the bag?
Much more than that, sure.
Top boy, look, it's coming like the throw. Very nice.
Yeah. Is that a wee chop?
No.
And the near side?
Yeah. The lower them coming together now. I don't know where he is, I haven't seen him outside, but he's in front of me. He's there.
Is it on the left from the noise from the garage? Is it on the left from the garage?
Yeah.
This year we won't go under the bridge, will it?
Go ahead. Was it fast?
Anna, she's over there.
So
yeah, Teddy.
When does the bull fight start? Ashley, look at Brennan.
Did you see them going down the fresh and the price? Yeah. Jesus.
Faster!
back. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's going too fast.
Sebastian in Spain here, I have Marta, who's a Spanish commentator on TV, and she knows a lot about foot fights, so I'll introduce you to Marta now from San Sebastian in Spain.
Push back, please, okay? Push back, right, back along.
Plenty of room, this animal is quite dangerous.
Now, can we have... Can somebody lead out the bull, please?
Hey!
Ole toro! Betty que le va a clavar la primera banderilla.
Coño, coño Betty.
Parece que no se sitúa muy bien.
First round, and the two top teams go into the final. You have two pools in the first round, and the team with the two most points. So if it's 4-1, 5-0, 4-1, or 3-2, two top teams go into the final, pull one out on the final.
Okay.
Right, let's make the draw there.
A name for me. Okay. Okay. Ballingarry A, Ballingarry B. Two names out, right? Two first rounds, anyone to check it, right? Okay.
Jim Conlon in second place, Jerry Hawkins in third.
Thank you.
Come on, yeah. Come on.
And again. Come on now, are you ready? Come on!
Should be back at the bottom.
It's
back at the bottom, John.
But see, no, that should have been back at the bottom when he blew the whistle.
It was.
But why did they not hear?
No, the lads just put it up and they let go. They let go.
Chest with the long pull.
Take us to the boat. Come on now. Come on.
Take these cunts out of it. Come on. Take him out of it. Come on.
You take him out of it. Right.
I'm pulling him that way. Right. Where are they going? That way. Right. Everyone eat. I fucking mean it. Everyone eat. Hold him is holding. Right. Come on.
Johnny, hey, man.
Run away, run away, pull.
Pull it up, pull it up.
Come on, give it to him.
Come on, then, just haul away. Haul away, you have it now. Not an inch, not a fucking inch, right? Not an inch. Well, not one inch, right? Everyone eat, not one inch. Jimmy, Jimmy, lie down. Put your legs in front of you. You can't pull standing straight. Lie back. Jimmy, lie back.
Give up the rope. Get the rope.
Lie down. Put your feet out 2 foot in front of you. Don't worry about the rope. Let the rope pass. You put in your feet in the ground. Let the rope through your hands. Let the rope in and out. Dig in and put the rope through your hands.
Leave it through your hands. You have to come up around 4 foot.
It has to come off.
Mind, we can't see what's happening. That's fair to the teams, aren't you, lads? You can't see. Same down here.
Get back there, lads. Get back. You pull one step.
Dig in. No. Hold. One.
Two.
Keep back! Coaches, you can't go near the rope! Get up! Come on!
And the course, and the course, pull on with
I got on to him. The I told him I'd blow him out, just, I'd blow him straight away.
Yeah, and it's only supposed to be, it's supposed to be.
Man, listen, come on, listen, come on. Get the rope, Jason, come on.
Keep the course off the rope on his side.
Come on. Just ask him again, sure, anyway.
We'd squint between the ropes and keep the people to go tight. Right, that's what you will do. That's what we'll do. That's the best thing. Only make waste our time here. I'm a
favourite. That is for the fucking castle, right?
Matt, no one does.
Hold on a second.
Outside. Everybody outside the
rope. Hold it now.
Watch him. Yes. Up here.
All right, he's in. We'll be here. Now, hold me this fucking horn, right?
Come on! One, two, stop, stop.
Ball right, pick it up. Pick it up, lads. Pick it up. Come on, pick it up.
Come on!
three guards. We have our finalists.
Anyway, not a matter.
You split him over the road and you go home. All around cold bond.
Come on, lads, come on!
The best we can muster here from Cahir, so.
Huh?
Well done all round there.
Can you give us another minute?
Cheers,
yeah. Hard pass.
Could be more, so Tommy Meehan, please. Well done now to the Ballingarry A team. Richie,
the call out to keep please.
JJ Dunn. Well done to JJ Dunn.
Mark Whelan.
Mark Whelan.
Well done, Mark.
Good looking man.
Martin O'Neill.
Hi,
Matt.
Jimmy Parcel.
Sean Tien.
John.
Billy Croke.
Billy Croke.
Croke.
No, we're not.
And one for the coach, okay? Thanks to Johnny O'Donnell, the referee there.
No rest for the week.
And a big round of applause also for Mr. Tug of War himself, Christy Fitzgerald. No.
Remy, you're the
beat. Well done, Remy. Can you call up your team, please?
Michael Fitzgerald.
Michael Fitzgerald.
Thank you very much.
Liam Crook. Michael Cormack.
Michael Kennedy.
Michael Kennedy.
Mick Cunningham.
Michael Cunningham.
Huh?
Jason Walsh.
And Damien Whelan.
And Damien Whelan. Lastly, but no means least.
Keep it straight now, lads.
Hold him, lads. Hold him. Come on now, lads. Pull.
Come on, Billy. Pull it up.
Get the heels in.
Three pulls, yeah.
Contest this one now. Sinead Gallagher back in court, please. Dempsey's third and Donahoe is nearly done. He's still hanging on, makes a very good recovery there. And then Moore is second. Sinead Gallagher in fourth. We have a follow. Donahoe is still in front. Going very well. Moore is in second place. And then Moore in second place. Sinead Gallagher. Matt Halley is back in fourth place. He's trying to make it down. John Donahoe recovers very well again. They're closing up from behind now. Elaine Rowe putting in a very determined run now on the inside. Back in third is Sinead. Elaine Rowe is down ahead now. Lady Ryder in the lead. John Donahoe being strongly challenged for second place. Taken over by Sinead. Just on second.
Matt Halley first of all, please.
You're
winning. Yes. Round of applause for Halley. Sinead Gallagher ran a tremendous race. A nice battle.
Sinead, would you
like to open now? And finally, the winner, the 1995
Fair of Care
Derby winner, Elaine Rowe. Yeah! Very valuable cash prize for you.
And well done, Elaine.
Oh, yeah.
So also, we have a very specially commissioned trophy final. So, on behalf of the Fair Care, thanks to everybody who competed. Thanks a lot for the contestants. So well done,
Elaine.
Thank you.
Have you two words to say to us?
No.
You're very happy, yeah? When did you think you were going to win the race?
Never.
No, you crossed the line. Who do you think was the biggest danger?
Huh?
Who do you think was the biggest danger?
Sinead, somewhere here.
Sinead, yeah. She was too, wasn't it?
You win! Here,
1995. So we all adjourn now to the square, so we can use the So you can actually buy a ticket, and you can possibly win the seven.
You never know.
So you still have a point to buy your ticket up there in the square.
Congratulations!
Thanks, sure.
Also, thanks to Jerry Bell as well, who provided a very excellent.